doing here is we're laying the trap. This is the trap so we can get the kitty cat nails filed. So we lay out a little catnip and we're going to break out the pedicure. Or as Captain Charlie likes to call it, the pedophile. This here is what we call a pedicure. Supposed to be able to take it to your dog's nails and your cat's nails. So we're going to find out if you can do kitty cat's nails after it's just rolled around in a bunch of catnip. Now, this cat's never ever had this done to it before, so this could get interesting. You didn't even let me turn it on. I got you in there. Didn't let me turn it on. Come on. Come on there, catnip kitty. I turned it on too high. Come here. Come on, it wasn't that bad. Come on. Jewel, come here, show them how it was done. Let me backflip them. All right, get your cat in. Jewel, come here. Show them how it's done. Come. Come here. Sit. Sit. You have to change the adjustment for the doggy. Bigger nails. Ready, Joel? Ready, ready? Ah, ah.